I'm about to be headed to the airport in a second. I'm packing extremely last second because I was sleeping all day. Oh, Tay, I got in a car crash today.
Okay, let me catch you up, guys. So today, I got in a minor car crash. The deal whip got rear-ended by some fat van. And also, I'm going to New York City. You guys have to take it quick. My cousin's staying in New York for a little bit, so I decided I was going to head on over and visit him. My plan for the trip is to meet new people, make genuine connections, and hopefully, just hopefully, leave with an idea of what New York City's all about.
Socks on concrete, jolly rancher kids. I was talking back and now I gotta stay at grandma.
On my first flight, I met Kong.
My way vlog is the man himself, Kong, bro.
He was a business executive who happened to be heading to New York. We talked for about 3 out of the 5 hours we were on the plane and discussed what it takes to make it in the creative space. We happened to have the same layover, so we talked a little bit more then. What I didn't know at the time was that Kong happened to work for the Ace Hotel, a global hotel brand that has property in places like Tokyo, New York, downtown LA, and you get the gist, right? It's a hotel for creatives, built by creatives. He explained the vision and I really resonated with it. In return, I told him what I was trying to build with my YouTube channel, and he gave me advice that honestly reassured me that I was on the right path. Now at this point, Kong and I had made a spontaneous friendship. He was the mentor and I was the kid who knew nothing about anything, but he sensed my ambition, and in that regard, he saw a lot of himself in me. Kong taught me the importance of paying it forward. He told me stories about his younger self and how others had helped him, so then in turn he said that he would help me. He offered me a ride in his cab and lunch at the Ace Hotel, so obviously I took him up on that. Mama hair salon doing perms out the
armchair. Yeah, we're working late, he treat the girl like it's a time. I picked up a friend along the way. Say hello to Dylan.
Nice to meet you guys.
I will explain that later. So Shannon, long story short, Dylan and I shared the entire flight out here from LAX, including the layover. He's an 18-year-old college freshman who just hopped on a plane for a couple of days. He's hopping on a plane and he's gonna just wander around Brooklyn and Manhattan for a couple of days. He's never been to New York City before. So I'm taking him to the hotel, I'm gonna buy him lunch to get him all situated. But yeah, I know. He's a creative like us. He's a aspiring vlogger and photographer and filmmaker. So I was like, well, you're sitting next to a creative person who works with other creatives. And I was like, why don't you just take, instead of taking all these subways that you don't know yet, why don't you hop in my cab? Let's go to the hotel. You can't check in your hotel until 3. If you want to just kick it here, it's safe. You can Wi-Fi, be around a bunch of other New York creatives, and you know, just get a little bit of a foothold here on your little trip to the big city for the first time. I would mow some lawns for my wands like a
launcher. Just like, okay. Sounds good.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you. My first cab ride in New York, man. yeah, thank you, man.
18 years old.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sharp kid, right? Yeah.
See you, man.
Yep. We got it. Mm-hmm.
What's up, man?
Yeah. Space is the right place.
Yeah.
How you son? Oh. He made the team this year. He say he wasn't tall enough.
Bro, this is the craziest shit ever. The Ace Hotel honestly felt like home. From the moment I stepped through the doors, I felt the vibe. It was a place brimming with creatives that all had big dreams. So I felt like I fit right in.
No. I checked their people up.
You might have caught that. Alright, nah, guys. This is ridiculous, bro. When I came to New York for the first time, I did not think this is how we were gonna go, bro. I thought I thought it was going to be the old train station, head to the hotel, and then just walk out and then just, I don't know, just figure it out. But, you know, like, I don't know, I guess fate, something was on my side. And then met Kong over here, bro. And then this is just the hotel he's corporate at. And then now I'm about to get a full meal paid for just, you know, talking to somebody on the plane. I'm going to eat, chill, we're going to hang out, we're going to talk, and then I'm probably going to take the train back to my hotel. It's over in, like, deeper in Brooklyn, over, like, King's Hotel or something. So I'm going to go take it over there, and then I don't know. I don't even know what's going to happen. I might take a nap, bro. I'm tired. I'll get it for the walk, dude. Thank you so much, Con.
No problem, buddy.
This is my welcome to New York meal right here.
My pleasure. From one creative to another.
Yep.
Our
first ever bite of a fried clam right here. Mmm, that's actually really good.
That's
really good.
This is extremely good. Do not hold back, buddy. Cut in, eat, like, whatever, straight up.
Guys, when I say I ate good, just know that I'm not lying. That was one of the best meals I've ever had. After we finished eating, we talked for a while, then I was on my way to go explore the big city, actually checking in my hotel.
Rain, go away, let the sun come out.
Okay, guys, I need to update you because a lot of things happened. So I went to go check in my hotel, and apparently it is 21 plus only that can check in this hotel no matter what. So I don't have a reservation anymore.